Hello children, welcome back to drawing class. Okay, today we will do one beautiful greeting card. Okay children, first we have to take a drawing sheet, A4 size drawing sheet. Okay, like this, and this one have to take out like this. Okay children, this is a A4 size drawing sheet. Okay, and this one you have to fold like this half. After that have to press it like this. Okay, then like this you have to do the border. Okay children, it is a A4 size drawing sheet like this. Okay, shall we start? Yeah, first I am applying water here, only water. Only water you have to apply. After that I'm applying here purple color lightly. After that, yeah, pink. Blue color. Then green, yeah, dark yellow. Then light yellow. Okay children, now after this, yeah, little bit here dark will do. Now background colors is completed. After that let it dry. Like this. Okay, like this. Again, now
On this we will do some drawing with black paint. Yeah, like this. Here one line, straight line. Here one more line. Okay. Here a little bit fat down. Then now here branches go like this. Even here, only simple strokes you have to do like this, branches. Okay, children. It is easy to do. Everyone. This is a simple technique. You can make within the 10 minutes or 20 minutes. You can make it easy. First you have to do background multicolors. After that you have to do the black color with strokes like a trees and any sceneries like that you can do. Okay. Yeah, now little bit here some this type of strokes we will do like a grass. After that, same black only. Some birds you can do here. This. Okay, children. Now your greeting card is completed.
Okay, children. Your greeting card has completed. Okay, same greeting card you have to make same way. Okay, children. Okay, bye.